Viewers, the latest news about Ethiopia and Tigray clashes is that a report has just been shared by Tigray Defense Force claiming that Tigray Defense Force soldiers have surrounded the capital of Tigray region Mekele on three sides, and Tigray Defense Force soldiers are present at some distance on three sides of central capital Mekele. And it is being said that the units of Eritrean Defense Force and Ethiopian National Defense Force that are currently inside central capital Mekele cannot go out of Mekele. Which Tigray Defense Force says Mekele's south roads have been blocked by Tigray Defense Force, and the Ethiopian National Defense Force and Eritrean Defense Force soldiers in central capital Mekele can no longer move from Mekele to Adigaret city. US Tigray Defense Force, which has been launched operation on Ethiopian National Defense Force and Eritrean Defense Force, which has been named as the Lula operation, is looking to be successful. It is being said that since the beginning of war in November 2020, Tigray Defense Force has the largest operation on Ethiopian National Defense Force. And yesterday, a town in Tigray region was bombed by Ethiopian National Defense Force, resulting in reports of dozens of civilians' deaths. Report that 54 civilians have died and 153 wounded during the air strike by Ethiopian National Defense Force in Togoga town, Tigray. Well, the number of casualties could rise as ambulances were blocked at the checkpoint by Ethiopian soldiers, prevented from picking up the wounded. Well, but now the latest news is that Tigray Defense Force claiming that Tigray Defense Force soldiers has encircled Mekele from three sides from a distance, and Ethiopian National Defense Force units that had been airlifted into Mekele are unable to move to Adigaret or to the south as road are blocked. So far this is the latest update. For more latest update, please subscribe channel. Thanks for watching.